Talking about this studio bitch, yeah, shit. What the fuck is all that shit?
Yeah, like let me tell you, you know what I'm saying? You know when they say two is company and three is a crowd. But look at, you know, in studio speeds, like it's never a crowd. My cousin tell you a little more about it.
Take it off so we can break it off. Take it off so we can break it off.
Everybody's coming out of them clothes. Studio.
You feel me? You feel me? Take it off so we can break it off.
People out the scenery, man. My nigga Pino smoking greenery. Thugged off an x-ray scenery. When you see two soldiers tag teaming, money fiending, bitches scheming. The hooker breeder, but she dreaming. My money's mad, a triple beam. In my mini 14 studio bees, nigga, we pullin' mad cheese. Saying these bitches like two G's. New Orleans to Sicily. You wanna please, then bitch, hit your motherfucking knees. Snoop, once you pass me the weed, the bitches got me feeling weak. This nut licking, and dick sucking, got me feeding the fucker. Cause she's a fire dick sucker, bad motherfucker. Ooh. Open the rubber, the bus, got me touching, I'm stuck. Cause Trey Zane, be even a nigga, fuck.
What?
Say what? Say what? Say what? Say what?
Say that. Say that.
Going on behind closed doors. Yeah. Yeah. In studio.
You feel me? You feel me? You feel me? Take it off so we can break it off.
Everybody's coming out of them clothes.
Yeah. Yeah.
In studio.
You feel me? You heard me? Take it off so we can break it off.
Little bees pulling with ease, smoking on trees. Don't let me be the niggas put these bitches on knees. Tank love, baby, hit the bit of the flow. And if you ain't about three, hit the motherfucking dope. Pretending not to be a hoe, bitch, let yourself go. Because you know where you was going when you hit the Lexus dope. With some G's about flipping and flopping you hoes. So hit your fucking knees, don't be afraid to expose. The studio bees, one of my favorite high bees. They sucking and fucking, laying back, smoking on trees. Flying overseas, my niggas stoop from the pound.
What
put me in the game with
what
sweet chocolate brown. Ass beating by the pound to the sound of a ride. Gotti opened up the door, told the bitch get inside.
That's right. That's right. Ha ha. What we rolling? Take it off, take it off. Say that.
It's going on behind closed doors.
You feel me? You heard me? Take it off so we can break it off.
Everybody's coming out of them clothes. It's studio.
You feel me? You feel me? Take it off so we can break it off.
Come on.
One, little, two, little, three little hoes. Snoop Dogg at the studio with the Gambinos. Doing our thing, no limit style. Make it worth your while, girl, go on, sit down. Let me holla at you for a minute to win it. See my tank, I represent no limit. They call me Snoop Dogg and I'm a hoe catcher. Snoop Dogg is on the mic and I'm the hoe snatcher. If you say the wrong thing, bang bang is going down. Represent Snoop Dogg, dog pound for life. Don't quit, don't stop, you see. Break a bitch off, slowly but surely in studio
it's
bit.
Going yeah, that's how it's gonna feel, you know what I'm saying?
We be just having it going down when we up in the studio. I mean, it just be hoes all over this motherfucker. And we still make it happen.
Everybody's coming out
with a bunch of hoes in the studio at the same time. That's how we do this shit. We got the drinks, we got the smoke, we got beats by the pound. Oh wait, it's just going down right there. We popping our collars like if we were in the Bay Area, you heard? Yeah, I wanna say what's up to all them real players out there. From coast to coast, from down south to most. From the east to the west, to the north. Everywhere, you heard me, Snoop Dogg, and this motherfucker doing the Gambino style. Gambino style, Gambino style, you trick, biatch.